Rally driver Guerlain Chicherit is up to his old tricks again, pulling off the first backflip manoeuvre ever performed in a car using a static ramp. The backflip had previously been attempted by other drivers, but Chicherit made his perfect landing completely unassisted, in a highly modified MINI Countryman All 4. The perfectly executed stunt took place in Tignes, one of France's best-known winter sports locations, cementing the former freestyle skiing world champion's place in the history books.